The reason that they hate Tebow is because they hate Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ lives in Tim Tebow, is manifest in Tim Tebow, is demonstrated, his life is being manifest in his mortal body, and people hate it. They hate Tim Tebow because they hate the Jesus Christ that's in him and is being manifested in him. It's just clearly to me that evidence of the fact that this world lies in the grip of the evil one. So I think Tim Tebow is a guy we need to continue to pray for.